standing and holding better posture throughout the day. So you're going to put your hand in here. And if we're going to do a little bit more advanced, the motion is actually going to start here in the hip. So I'm going to rotate my hip and shoulder forward. They're going to drill up. And then the hands exchange, fists turn over, and open up into palms. Okay? And that's how we're going to actually open all the forms. It's a little bit.